The Inter-American Institute for Cooperation on Agriculture, IICA, is joining other stakeholders to further develop the agricultural sector for 2017 and beyond. IICA rolled out its programs to the Ministry of Agriculture, one of its partners, and other organizations such as CARDI, GCNA, the Ministries of Health and Foreign Affairs, among others. National Specialist for the IICA Office in Grenada outlines some.
One of the things we want to look at which is one of them with capacity in a number of areas to ensure that family agriculture, people who practice family agriculture do it in a better way. We are also looking in terms of food safety. Food safety is a critical area. We want to ensure that the nation has safe food. And also, if we are exporting, we want to make sure we export safe food to our customers. The other area which is very important is climate smart agriculture.
Charles impresses that they would be providing technical support to the farmers in areas such as climate change resilience through the Ministry of Agriculture and its extension offices.
And there are different aspects of it we're going to look at. There are three different options. You could look at one is called like the gray options in terms of the technology, the farm technology, like building farmhouse and irrigation and so on. There is the other one which is soft option, which is like doing composting and so on. And then the final one, which is the soft option, meaning building the capacity in terms of training and so on. So there are a lot of things earmarked for working with the Ministry of Agriculture, training the technicians, and also getting farmers up to a standard so they could build their resilience in the case of any impact of climate change.
He highlights that they are also seeking to increase the number of coconut trees around the country, which is a question with the ministry.
So we collaborate with other institutions and introduce some high-yielding, disease-resistant coconut plants. And from the infancy stage, we have nursed them, and they are ready to be distributed to farmers sometime this year. Now, what we are actually doing is bring to the coconuts we already have here. This is a plus for the farmers and a plus for Grenada. So we think in the next few years, we're going to have coconut plants in Grenada, which are more, which is a little yellow in coconut in the region. If we could become resilient to that, we could increase our productivity and we could have more farmers going into production and giving a good crop with coconut.